When God was by himself, complete in himself, and having a sense of completeness, with all the good pleasures that we see around within himself, he couldn't make himself happy. He couldn't enjoy even what he was contending in the inside of him. And at a particular time, he said, there is need that this that is inside of me, I'll prove it to you in a minute, that things that are inside of me should be outside. Perhaps when they are outside of me, there will be that interaction. And I'll have companion and I'll have fellowship with what is inside of me. We are medical professionals, right? In the inside of you as a man, you contain sperm. That brings about a child. But you are not proud of that child now because it is he or she is not outside of you. The day that the child comes out, that's when you really feel that I had treasure within me. It was exactly how it was with God. The whole creation that we see, all the pleasures that we see, they were inside of him. And he decided, let me bring them out. I need to have interaction. I need to have pleasure with the treasure that I have.